かなかの使い手のようですが、数の利は覆せなかったということですね。
I stopped and then restarted it.
The 60 just like Albuquerque, I was just like, I can
pick
up off of
amazing.
This. This is sweet. And then I pulled it. The empty jump nodes.
Yeah, there were a lot of them.
Did I Val and Jason on there?
What?
Did I Val and Jason on there?
No, I kept you Sandra. I should have changed your name though, fuck.
Val and Jason. No, you change it when it's like, well, time to go with the black color now.
You're switching just to Susanoo.
There were some moments where I could have taken rounds. Especially with your home kept messing up.
I don't think I beat Allegretto, but like you're still, like it's minus two. It's minus two, so you can still mash. But like, press 5C one time, and it's like, you know,
at first, that was because I was thinking, there was a reason I wanted to press 5C, because it was like, this was a tip range Allegretto, so I'm like, maybe his maneuver whip just do it.
I mean, you just press 5B and it's so faster.
Yeah, but you can look for a
I mean, no, Carl's 5B is faster than 5C.
Yeah, it's still always minus 2, it doesn't matter.
I mean, he probably realized he was out of range too.
I guess so.
You can't just assume the other player is just gonna, like, autopilot.
I mean, I assume I'm gonna autopilot, so I'm assuming he's gonna autopilot sometimes too.
Well, what you should have done was TK Subaru.
I mean, every TK Subaru, I'll use the Wayne Gretzky line, every TK Subaru you miss, that you don't do is TK Subaru you kind of misses, whatever. Alright.
I don't know the quote.
Did you say,
what are we waiting on?
Brandon?
Ready to go.
I have to go this way. There he is.
Brandon, you're in winners, right? Alright, there we go. Please blue grand finals. Go into training mode. What was that? Arcade mode? Also, don't know a whole lot about this matchup. I don't know what Kokonoe can do defensively once Carlos on top of her. I think he basically has to rely on counter assaults and maybe yellow teleport would work. I don't think it's frame one involved anymore, but.
Oh, Jesus! Be sure not to delete Jason's laptop. We kind of need that. Jason, did you enter Saturday Showdown? No. Did you want to pre-rank? Now you know why I am
blindsided.
So you weren't automatically entered for this reason.
Alright, here we go. This is for real now. As far as I understand, neutral with this matchup is pretty weird. I think he can 3C the doll if he does like Kenreza. Scorpo. That's a new addition to CF, I believe. Being able to teleport the ball out of Hitstone. Ooh, you see counter hit. Let's do a drop combo because the fireball is there. There's the overdrive. Expecting Coco. Nope, never mind. Brandon also overdrives. That is supposed to be plus 6, but I guess it wasn't because he was in here. Understand why you dropped that combo.
I thought you were turning off.
I mean, clearly, you're here.
So I know you say that you don't play the game, but what if you have multiple Carlos players, and then finals just Carl every time, Carl versus Carl?
I mean,
and then everyone will be playing the game. We're all just playing Carl versus Carl.
That's a different game still.
It is.
We're just all playing the same game.
But if the majority of people are playing the Carl versus Carl game, isn't that the main game?
I don't like that game, though.
It's probably not a great game, okay? But it will be sort of a good game.
So we're recording Grand Finals Market right now, by the way.
Sorry, okay.
Yeah. So, that's now immortalized.
I am dumb.
Hey.
Ooh, nice IB.
Wonder.
Yeah, I forgot to change Jason to Violent Jason.
We like for KOF, like and then Jericho was Boku no Yagami. Really nice. Sick.
I mean, Jericho has like a new name and everything.
You gotta, do we have Discord on this? What do? You can copy paste the Tengu name.
Oh, nice.
Actually, can we do a... Yeah, you can copy paste the Tengu name, put it in.
Nice.
But does
nice.
It show up?
It might not in other programs.
Oh,
yeah. It doesn't Discord, though.
Maybe, yeah. If it's... Is that from Unicorn?
I don't know.
Alright. Stu, one step closer to resetting the bracket.
I'm still in losers.
Yeah. Jason put him in losers.
Oh, really?
Ow.
I don't know why I like that so much.
What? Do motivated Stu?
Whenever someone says, no, I'm
now
motivated.
No, he's really motivated when he hits ABCD. Now he's motivated. See?
He'll forget.
Oh, that dirty shit.
Did he just 2C under that?
I don't know. It might have been Volante. I might have been confused which fireball was which.
Wait, does Carl have a fireball?
The doll does.
Why?
He needed it, okay?
Okay. Can we, like, the more I learn about Carl, the more I'm like, man, why doesn't Eddie have an attack that shoots out his throw? Like, why doesn't Eddie get
thrown? Why doesn't Eddie also just have, like, an 11 frame, like,
yo, Eddie needs armor.
Like,
Eddie needs
stagger, armor, fatal counter, vacuum move.
Yeah, I mean, ground counter hit nobody does kill you.
But it doesn't stagger and, like, also just do 300 damage.
What does Carl do without a butt slap? Does she
has a slappy slap. So, basically, yeah. I think Mauro is like 3 hits or 4?
It's 3 hits unless you're in the corner, then it's 4.
Oh, right there. Okay, so Nirvana's 2D is always 3 hits, I'm pretty sure.
That makes more sense. It's just like 4.
I mean, there's actually just so much block stuff in my play. Like,
yeah, Mauro's like, I think that's the same. But he can block and do it? Just wake up block and then activate that off.
Yeah, some moves. Some moves have just like guaranteed startup, I'm pretty sure.
Alright. And Carl's not in recovery?
No.
Okay.
Like, he's got some, like, recovery on, like, pressing and holding B, but after he's, like, holding it, he can just block.
Alright.
Alright. And tying it back up.
The wheel of fate is turning. Level 1. Action!
Oh, that's Rio's still there. Okay, nice. I thought he was gonna go for the bunker loop. I like the fireball launch more though. He uses a graviton, but it looks kind of cool. Flipping random bell moves, it's probably fine. There you go. That's what that's supposed to look like. Because that move is plus for some reason. Aerial power drive, solid zero. So he gets hit by the fireball and gets caught in a booby combo. Thanks, reversal Brio. Oh, okay. I wonder if Gavache threw that fireball. Here comes the fireball again! Ravana's pretty much back to full health though. Here comes Volante. Eats the fireball. Loco. 60! Oh, it doesn't get the extra turn. Nice CRM. Oh, pretty sure he was trying to bait that first. Oh no, not like this. Not like this. Deftly jumping over it's all normal. Well, it's 1-1 as you can see.
Never seen two damage from this account on this.
What the hell is happening here? Brandon hasn't been going for more than this 2C on the doll. Wow, okay. Broken no way. Nice egg confirm. You can't roll through that.
Why you press the button?
Sorry?
Stewart did 5B.
Looked like Gavache to me. I'm pretty sure it was Gavache.
We're recording this, and we'll watch the video and be like, what was that actually?
Like, I'm like 90% sure it was Gavache. And he got hit by 2B. Yeah, that was actually faster than I thought it was.
Level 1. Action!
I mean, with punishing 5C makes more sense than with punishing 2C, which has no recovery.
Yep.
Like these jump back JBs. The fireball on the doll, good JAs.
Early bird.
Oh no! Oh. Why is Reversal Brio so good? Oh, Dahl's dead. And 6C, RC.
What is happening, Stu?
Spaghettiing all over his own. Wow, okay.
As Brandon would say, if you see Ted Fox, Ted Fox is pretty bad now. Jump A, do it.
Nice hit, confirm.
Fireball, I mean, teleport. He's just heading out.
Yeah, I don't think with that Oki setup that would work, because the Dahl activation would just scoot the fireball.
Yeah. Watch out for fireball.
Mo hunting!
I don't know about reversing Corporal though. Double super. No! Actually, no. He was probably expecting me to reverse, so he just wanted to save the meter.
Ooh!
Where'd it go? Come
on! Yeah.
Yes! Nice, okay. That was the plan. So yeah, he didn't do absolute zero because you can burst through the Gatling gun now.
Well, I thought he backdashed. At least I thought that was the plan.
No, I'm pretty sure it went straight.
No, there's a burst thing.
It's
just like a
Here it is.
Happening.
No, he dropped it again.
Scanner, no.
We'll try. Counter hit.
Okay.
Wow, okay.
Make the hit, make the happy momentum.
Nice 3C.
That was like 2 seconds away from getting hit by.
Whoa, I don't know about that one.
Oh!
Alright, Brandon on match point. Stu, match point to reset the bracket. Don't listen to Trent.
I mean, it's true.
In a sense?
It's not a guard cancel, but it's the same concept, kind of.
Ooh, that's drafted.
T2B, sorry. I feel like he could have punished that AD. Nice. Oh, that wasn't even a TRM. Maybe Stu did the OS, but didn't hold the board. Or no, that would give you throw still. Maybe you just missed the C button, I don't know.
Oh no, okay. Can still be alive?
Super ball.
All back, end it over. Or this should be a dead world.
I would hope so, there we go. Okunoe combos already go on too long. If he couldn't kill off of that amount of health, I'd be very surprised. Alright. Brandon on tournament point, actually.
Really save chip damage.
Save chip damage. There's only fucking one, like, every fucking...
Who else is doing me?
I mean, yeah, okay, there was that one.
And that was when Marcus and Brandon were just saying, like, no, Jason, your blood took them all into darkness. Except they were doing the Devil May Cry reference.
SC22B. Nice move. Be like 3,500 or something. It dropped, okay. Nice 6A. Oh no. I thought Stu had that punish combo. Nice block. Nice tick.
Oh. Should be at the corner.
Yeah, close at least. 2D. One more. Hello!
The lows are working.
Press trigger. It's gonna be 3.3. Oh, nice anti air. Nice anti air.
2C with probably being like frame 1 involved.
It's grand finals! Don't bug them!
Brandon is playing strategies. Be extremely, extremely lame. And then go in.
Be a bunker loop into the corner.
Draw 6P. Oh,
pressure. Pressure
to combo.
Really wanted that extra damage.
That's
pretty
good.
Oh, cool. Alright, Stu really wants to overdrive real soon. Okay. Alright, that was pretty anticlimactic. Congratulations, Brandon. You won yet another Blaze Blue tournament. I hate you forever.